Drake's been making albums for what, almost like 10 years, if not more, something like that. Are people just gonna stop buying his albums and listening to his music because he makes too much? Like, that's the best like analogy I can give. It makes no sense.